good deer coming tonight. They won't give up. It got cooler. It was warm this morning, greeny. Nothing to eat. Stay tuned. Hopefully we'll get something on green.
Shot one, so I'm gonna go get it. Stay tuned. All right, guys, walking into my dad. He shot a 7-point, so we're gonna go track it, see if we can find him. Hopefully come up with some good results. Stay tuned.
Look at that right there, guys. He's dead. Cooper is dead.
Thanks, bro. 10 yards for me. Yeah, shut up. Stay tuned. Maybe something will come in tonight. Alright, guys, Friday, October 13th, mid-60s, but it's a beautiful evening, calling for rain tomorrow, all set up for tonight, hopefully something comes in, keep you guys posted, stay tuned, thank you for watching Smith's Outdoors. Well, guys, I just had a little 4-point come in, maybe a 5, couldn't tell. I'm walking down this road. Right here, I'm walking down right here. You got it on this camera. So you guys will have to wait to see what that footage will look like. It's pretty cool. But we left him walk by, hoping for a bigger one. So hopefully a bigger one comes in here. Stay tuned. At least we got to see one. Alright guys, I got these tops of branches chewed off. These chewed off scrape right here. And my camera is hopefully it'll get decent buck up and down this trail. Open up here. Put that in there. The dough, yeah.
I thought this thing would switch up.
Alright guys, I just seen another deer, probably about 90 yards away, but that's two now, so they are on their feet, so hopefully something comes in here soon. Stay tuned. Alright my friends, it is Tuesday, October 31st, trick or treat. Halloween. I had a buck at 6:40 underneath me. Too dark. So hopefully more come in. It's chilly. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Alright guys. It is Thursday, November 2nd. Seen one buck this morning. 50 yards, a little bit too far, couldn't get a shot at him. Got them on GoPro. I didn't have my normal camera out. But we're going back up tonight. We're starting to cruise around a little bit, so maybe one will cruise by tonight. Hopefully it does. So we can get the season wrapped up. It's been a slow season. So things could get interesting here in a minute. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching.